the second little pig made his house out of sticks. But the big bad wolf came and blew his house down too.